Hello everyone, in this video I am going to cover a triangle which angles are given parametrically. It is 2 alpha, it is 8 alpha, it is 6 alpha, and these two lengths are equal, and then we will calculate value of alpha. Okay, first up, we know that in this kind of special question we have to need equilateral or isosceles triangle. Therefore, I want to create an isosceles triangle, so if we take here 6 degrees like this, 6 alpha like this, we get an isosceles triangle, right? Let's call here K point, and I am gonna call here theta. In triangle ABK, eight alpha plus two alpha plus six alpha plus theta equal 180 degrees, right? So 16 alpha plus theta equal 180 degrees. Okay, in triangle ABC, this angle here, this angle must be theta, right? Here is also theta. If you notice that, there is the same length opposite to the thetas. So if you connect here, ABKC is a cyclic quadrilateral, right? ACKB is a cyclic quadrilateral. Okay. Therefore, if we draw a circumcircle of this quadrilateral like this, if here is 8 alpha, this angle must be 8 alpha, right? And if here is 2 alpha, this angle must be 2 alpha. Okay. We know that AK must be equal BK, because AKB triangle is an isosceles triangle. That means these two lengths must be equal. And if you notice that, this triangle, KBD triangle, and this triangle are congruent because they have same two length, and the angles between these two lengths are also the same. That means KBD triangle and KAC triangle are congruent. Therefore, we know that congruent triangles have the same length opposite the same angles. Therefore, DK must be equal KC. Finally, we get an isosceles triangle, right? So 2 alpha plus 8 alpha plus 8 alpha equals 180 degrees. Therefore, alpha is going to be 10 degrees. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.